softly across the sand. Deep blue sky. The songs we used to sing. Little Danjaru's hand in mine. Also all gone.
Thank you. Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let Aureus's will be done. The beacons must be cleansed, and Adir's malignancy eradicated. Fellow chosen of Aureus.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. This land is overflowing with sin, so I expect this undertake to offer you little difficulty. Also, say nothing of this to— They are already conflicted. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light. This land is overflowing. To offer you. Also, they are already conflict.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve. until her embrace. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve. until her embrace. The lamp, Mahomely, then.
Radiance, judgment.
Mind yourself, Lambearer. Whether you took up that, you're on a trip.
need to know.
So, you're starting to see through their lies. Church, crusaders, sentinels, corrupt hypocrites, butchers and madmen, the lot of them. Adir, the one true god, stands on the verge of finally returning and restoring order to this broken world. And what do? Defy him. Fucking heretics! Name's Damrose. And I'm wondering if Adir might have a purpose for you. It takes strength to survive in this world, and Mornstead's no different. Adir's got no time for the weak, and neither should you. Cut them down and take what they've got for yourself. It takes strength to survive in Adir's got cut them down. It takes strength. Ideas, cut them down.
Damn sentinels! Sentinels, and the insult to Gerlinda's skills, waste of her time. So, you're not another of these fools. Good. That key. Hand it over. No one gets the better of Gerlinda for long. Finally, make a slave of Gerlinda. Ha!
You made a slave of me.
You don't count. Doing an old Grawok a kindness. Aren't you a credit to your species? Doing an old Grawok a kind.
Ah! Thank you.
Gerlinde found herself a place to do a little business. She hasn't seen any other Groark since arriving in this shithole kingdom. But, Groark or human, sturdy armor and lethal weapons are a universal language. Speaking of business, Gerlinde has something you might be able to help with. She's looking for some items this whining bag of bones left in Mondstadt a long time ago.
Gerlinde is undeserving of what she seeks, traveler. And self-centered besides. You would do well not to aid her in.
You know full well the agony Gerlinde can inflict on you as long as you wear those manacles, Sparky.
My name is not...
Silence! Annoying as he is, Sparky does possess certain very rare knowledge, which he refuses to share. But he carved this knowledge in crystal, and now Gerlinde wants those crystal tablets to help in her runesmithing. So, if you find any in your travels, bring them to Gerlinde, and she'll do right by you.
As I would not to Gerlinde, I will not reveal the locations of the tablets to you, traveler. Even upon pain of death. As I would not to Gerlinde, I will not even upon pain.
Ah, you again.